Tonight, Coppertone is voluntarily recalling 5 of its aerosol sunscreens because they contain benzene. That's a chemical that can cause cancer with repeated exposure. The affected products shown here were sold at stores nationwide. Coppertone says it hasn't received any reports of illnesses linked to those recalled products.